right now on News Channel 8 at 11.
Low-income families in the University area of Tampa were treated to free laundry services today. The nonprofit Current Initiatives teamed up with the Hillsborough County Sheriff's Office for the Laundry Project event. Employees from the Sheriff's Office assisted with everything from loading the machines, and they even played with the kids and read to them, too.
The university area always needs a boost, and there's a lot of good people who reside in this area, so we wanted to give back and empower them with some clean laundry and to feel good and have a good weekend.
This was Current's first project doing laundry in the university area.